What's up, guys? I'm just showing you guys a mini video real quick. So I have my Switch on airplane mode. Some people probably don't think they can play their Switch offline without Wi-Fi or internet or data or anything like that. Yes, you can, and no, you can't. So basically, anything that has online capability, of course, you're going to need online. But even with the Nintendo online subscription, check this out. So the regular Nintendo portion of your Switch, as long as you got the Nintendo online, you can play any of these games from the Nintendo NES system. You can play these offline without Wi-Fi or internet. Okay, I can play this right now. Okay, I can play this right now. Right now, I'm playing it. As you can see, it's working. It's working, okay? So even with the Nintendo online subscription, if you have the NES, you can play that offline. Now, I'm not sure about the Super Nintendo. Let's double check that. Okay. Let's see if it'll work. It might not. We'll find out. All right, let me go down. All right, let's try Super Mario World. And wow, look. So you can play this offline. As you can see, you can play it offline. As long as you got the Nintendo online subscription and it's installed on your Nintendo Switch. As you can see, I'm playing it offline. Not sure what's going on. Just set welcome. Okay, there we go. So, yep, it's working, as you can see. Yep, there you go. And like I said, I'm in the airplane mode. Now, the Tetris Online and Pac-Man Online, you need data. So, like, even your collection, versions of games like Castlevania. I had a Street Fighter cartridge already built in. Let's see if I can play Resident Evil online. We're just gonna try to see if it'll start up. But you can play games without internet access on your Nintendo Switch, as you can see. So let me see. Press A. Yep. As long as you got it downloaded and installed on your SD card. Yep. Yep, it's working. All right. So, yeah. So, all you guys got to do is once you download the games and install them onto your Nintendo Switch with the micro SD card or to the actual Switch itself, just hold down the home button. Scroll all the way down to airplane mode. Turn it on. Turn it off. And let the magic and watch the magic happen. But the Nintendo Online for the NES and Super Nintendo, you can play all those games offline. Any game, just about any game that doesn't need online access, you can play those without internet, without Wi-Fi. Like, I believe you need online for Pokemon Non-Human. Fall Flat, me and my daughter have been playing Human Fall Flat. You can play that offline. This game will work offline. If you guys need me to, do my top list or whatever, like any of my collections, because they're installed to the SD card and to my system account, they will work offline. But I'm just letting you guys know that your games are playable without Wi-Fi. Okay? Just put it in airplane mode.